have you ever seen this image? Some visitors mistake it for the White House, where the president lives. It is in Washington, D.C., and it is on the National Mall, but it is the U.S. Capitol building. Members of Congress meet here to discuss and make laws. The House of Representatives meets in the South Wing. The Senate meets in the North Wing. And they both gather together from time to time to make important decisions, or to attend the State of the Union address, or to hear a foreign leader speak, or to swear in a new president. By the way, the Capitol building is also free and open to visitors.